considers penalty shootout at friendly game. London, AP, England coach Gareth Southgate appreciates the penalty shootout woes of his national team as well as anyone, and he's trying to do something about it before next year's World Cup. Southgate has raised the prospect of putting England's players through a mock shootout at one of the team's friendlies ahead of next year's tournament in Russia. "It's something that we are considering, how we prepare best for penalty shootouts," Southgate said. "Whether that's something on the training ground, whether that's in sessions we do away from the training ground, or something we do in some sort of match scenario, we've not finalized things like that yet. But clearly that match situation, this an option." England has lost 6 of 7 penalty shootouts since 1990 at either a World Cup or a European Championship. Southgate's failure from the spot eliminated England at the semi-final stage of Euro 1996. After the match against Brazil on Tuesday, England has friendlies lined up against Italy and the Netherlands in March. The team is set to play 2 more friendlies before the World Cup.